Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Let me introduce myself and my group. My name is Arirot, his name is Pumate. Her name is Saucy Torn. Her name is Saucy Popheart. His name is Wheelart. His name is Podnut. And her name is Mina. Today, we are present about Jerusalem Artichoke. Welcome to our presentation. Now, we will present about the Jerusalem Artichokes and their products. The introduction. Number 1. This slide showed a detail about the crop called Jerusalem Artichoke in common name. Number 2. Its botanical name is Helianthus tuberosus. Number 3. Family Asteraceae. That are group of head inflorescence plant group, such as sunflower, marigold, and daisy. Number 4. This plants were origin in the United States, where they plant in central of country. The slide showed a picture about their morphology that showed their characteristics are visible and clear. For example, its flower color is yellow. The phytogeography or distribution around the world of Jerusalem artichoke. Number 1. First region is North America, where is origin area of them. Number 2. Second, the tropical areas include the south of Mexico, Central America, and countries in Amazon Basin. These regions are called neotropical areas and other include Number 3. Mediterranean. Number 4. Central Asia, such as Kazakhstan and Turkey. Number 5. China. And Number 6. South Africa. The botanical characteristics typically are perennial plants, which their lifetime are long period, and their stem present rhizome and tuber that are the utilized parts for industry. In this picture, it reveals the underground stem systems composed of rhizomes and tuber. In this picture, B shows the feature of tuber which emerges in tip of underground stem. This picture showed the size of underground stems that are result of cultivation in a different soil. The left stem is planted in the soil with low clay, and right stem is planted in the soil with high clay. Therefore, the Jerusalem artichokes are able to produce more tubers when planted in the soil with low clay component. The leaves are 10 to 20 cm in length and 5 to 10 cm in width. Phyllotaxy, or leaf arrangement, is opposite to cassade and palmately netted venation. The inflorescence is head or capitulum, which showed below picture on slide. The picture present the flowers that include male flowers surround female flowers, and the yellow parts are rate, not be the petal. The chemical composition in the Jerusalem artichokes. We will focus on the tuber and stalk, which are the parts utilized for alcohol synthesis. The tuber consists of 80% in water, 15% in carbohydrate, with rich in inulin, and 1 to 2% in protein. And stalk is rich in cellulose, hemicellulose, and inulin. The inulin, which is major and important biomolecule in Jerusalem artichoke for alcohol production. Its structure is heteropolysaccharide that consists of monosaccharides or monomers, such as alpha-D glucose and fructose, which most linkages among fructose are beta-1,2 glycosidic bond. and Branning bonds are beta-2,6 glycosidic bond, and reducing ends on the chain are glycopyranose. The utilization of Jerusalem artichokes for alternative energy. The utilization of Jerusalem artichoke for alternative energy, such as alcohol and biodiesel. We will be explained on alcohol production, including ethanol in top figure and 3-butadiol in below figure. For the alcohol production, which we will focus on use of tuber. First, to prepare the tuber. Secondary phase is grinding of tuber with chopper and rasper, and then remove the solid material and sand from the grind tuber. Third, liquefaction with endolinase in 100 degrees Celsius, which break the glycosidic bonds in polysaccharide of inulin to yield the glucose, sucrose, and fructose. Sometime, we can use the sulfuric acid to instead the indolinase or use the both for catalyzing. Fourth, saccharification with invertase or sulfuric acid in 60 degrees Celsius to transform the structure of fructose to glucose. Then fermentation with enzymes from the microbes, such as Saccharomyces cerevisiae or Zymomonas mobilize in 30 degrees Celsius and go on distillation or salting out extraction in order to remove the ash and sale. Keeping the ethanol, we can reduce the any stages for synthesis with process called symbutanol saccharification and fermentation SSF in 30 degrees Celsius, which we can cut the 3 stages to be 1 stage. That something must be realized for ethanol synthesis. Number 1. The prior hydrolysis, including liquefaction and saccharification, to generate the fermentation in order to increase the yield. Number 2. Like the SSF, the consolidated bioprocess CBP should generate in non-aerial and high gravity condition, which also increase the yield. Number 3. Use the clones of medium or late generation as raw materials, which are most suitable to yield the ethanol because of cumulative of inulin in majority. For the synthesis of 2,3-butadiol, it is similar with ethanol production, but it differs in microbes use. First, to prepare the tuber or stalk. Secondary phase is grinding of tuber or stalk with chopper and rasper, and remove the solid material and sand. Third, liquefaction with prior sulfuric acid and following the indolinase, silanase, and cellulase in 80 degrees Celsius. Fourth, saccharification with invertase or sulfuric acid in 30 degrees Celsius. Then fermentation with enzymes derived from Klebsiella pneumoniae in 30 degrees Celsius to synthesize the 2,3-butadiol, and go on distillation or salting out extraction for elimination of ash and sale. In addition, the salting out extraction is increased in the efficiency by addition of potassium hydrophosphate. Keeping the 2,3-butadiol or symbutanol saccharification and fermentation SSF like ethanol synthesis, but this process is low efficiency because of reducing in the yield. For some important details, lactic acid synthesis in SSF. It reduces the yield of 2,3-butadiol. Present the toxic compounds such as furfural and acetic acid from hydrolysis of polysaccharide, which this process reduces the yield of monosaccharides and also cause to decrease in the yield of 2,3-butadiol. Microorganisms for alcohol production. Fermentation for ethanol, that they provide the fermentable enzymes, such as Zymomonas mobilize, which is bacteria only in this slide, and another are fungi, and Saccharomyces cerevisiae. The microbes provide the enzyme for indolinase synthesis and application with SSF, including Cluibaromyces marxiamus and Aspergillus niger. There is only microbes to provide the enzymes for fermentation to yield to 3-butyl is Klebsiella pneumonia. The analysis of alcohol yield. There is the typical method referred to gas chromatography, and below figure shows the comparison of efficiency in ethanol production from different cultivars of Z. mobilis, which is analyzed by gas chromatography and measured by use of glucose quantity for fermentation. As the result, Z. mobilis of Rubic is more proficient than Albic. The final slide show the references. Thank you for your attention.